Clearwater Police on the hunt right now for this man right here. You see him behind me after a woman says that she caught him taking pictures up her skirt.
New at 6, ABC Action News reporter Heather Lee just talking to that woman and joins us live from the TJ Maxx near Countryside Mall. Heather?
Well, at first, Anastasia Barnes didn't know what this guy was doing until she saw his phone out and that camera up, and she had a really bad feeling, so she followed him through the store, and that's when she saw what he was really up to.
Facebook. The start of February 24th, 2018 is special for Anastasia Barnes and her husband. They spent the morning at the doctor's office getting
gender reveal. Found out I was having a girl.
It's why, out of excitement, they came up to TJ Maxx in Clearwater to shop for their baby.
And I felt someone behind me, and this guy went around me, and I noticed he had his cell phone in his hand. So I looked at his cell phone, and I noticed the camera was on.
Feeling uneasy, she quickly found her husband, and they searched the store.
He was behind a woman that was crouching down with his camera in between her legs, under her dress, taking pictures.
Barnes loudly told the woman to stand up.
It drew a lot of attention because I was not quiet about it at all. I wanted to embarrass him.
After denying he took the photos, Barnes told him she was calling police. That's when he ran from the store. Police believe he left in a black Camry. Security cameras captured him walking in. You can see him pulling out a cell phone right away.
I want women to know that that happens all the time, and to be aware of your surroundings. He's a guy you would not expect. He's maybe 30 years old, average looking guy. And if he does this in public, I mean, what does he do at home? And who is he giving these pictures to? I don't know.
Now, the Clearwater Police Department does need your help. They do want to talk with this man. If you know who he is, you are asked to call the non-emergency line, and we have posted all of that information on our website, abcactionnews.com. Live in Clearwater, Heather Lee, ABC Action News.